Oh, Ashley Whisperz. I've never seen someone make a bottom singlet look so good.
Is it a bottom singlet?
The look matches the look of the costume. I just wish her hair was a bit more polished and the whole look was a little sweeter. But I love the choice of songs and I really hate the whole in love, but you know, it's just me.
Old school.
Yeah, old school. Even if my girl didn't have to check the gloves and there was no lipstick on me, they didn't go like that or they wouldn't be on the stride.
That's true.
But overall, I found it was a really cute idea. Loved it, but it was going to school with my girl.
She thinks Joseph Bowie makes the lady in the red fruit socks, you know.
I thought you were fantastic. The look was great, handsome, you know, the crowd were happy, you were happy, and Minnie was happy as well for my evening.
Thank you, Chelsea. Please give it up for Ashley Whisperz! Baby Rika. She's Baby Rika, isn't she? Baby Rika.
No, she's not. She's still scary.
Do we get them all back up, Tori? Let's get all the girls in first half up. Kimberly, Fifi, Rhea, April, Shanice, Fran, and Ashley, ladies and gentlemen. They're the first girls in round number one. I know it. It felt like forever a little bit, doesn't it? Yeah, it did feel a little bit like years. But we have only, oh shit, six more performers. Six more performers. But that's okay, because my boyfriend's at home. Diamante and Skirt. So the longer I'm here, the longer he has to fucking do.